Hi guys, now in this film, a laser beam has a velocity in a vacuum C is equal to 3 times 10 to the power of 8. Now it is